What is up, guys? This is Bullshot, back again with another Call of Duty Mobile video. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. So in today's video, I am gonna be covering the top 5 most powerful assault rifles to use inside of this Season 3 Battle Royale update. I am gonna be ranking these 5 insanely powerful weapons based on their time to kill and their overall versatility on the battlefield, and I am gonna be showcasing you the best gunsmith builds you can get your hands on and their most recommended mods to use inside of the Battle Royale. The entire thing may be a little bit longer, but the video and the loadouts will be extremely helpful for all of my fellow viewers. That's why I am suggesting you to stick to the end of the video. Now, if this is your first time here in my channel, then be sure to press the subscribe button and make sure to turn on the post notifications. And please make sure to hit the like button below, as this helps me a lot to make contents like this for you. Anyways, with that being said, let's get right into the video. Then, coming at number 2 spot, we have the AK-47, which is by far the most powerful assault